distractions. She jumps like crazy on people, so we'll be working on all of that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what she knows so far. Maggie, sit. Maggie, sit. Maggie, sit. Good. Maggie, sit. Sit. Maggie, sit. Maggie, sit. Sit. Maggie, sit. Maggie, sit. Good. Maggie, down. Nope, sit. Maggie, sit. Maggie, sit. Maggie, Maggie, come. Maggie, sit. Maggie, sit. Maggie, sit. Sit. Maggie, sit. Maggie, sit. Maggie, sit. Maggie, down. Maggie, down. Down. Maggie, down. Maggie, place. 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 Maggie, place. Maggie, please. Maggie, come. Maggie, come. Come. Maggie, come. Come. So as you can see, she does know a couple of the basic commands. You need to come and sit. She obviously doesn't do it unless she wants to, from what it seems like. And she does, like I said, jump like crazy on people. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks, and I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Indy, Peggy, Freak! Go girls! Go girls! Go girls!
Peggy, heel. Sit. Good girl. Maggie, break. Good girl. Good girl, Maggie. Good girl.
I'm Judy Carroll. I'm here with Maggie, my one-year-old German short hair pointer, who was jumping on people, taking food off the counter. I knew I needed some training. So I called Nikki, who's been absolutely phenomenal. She came back. She's a different dog. Everyone's curious to see, but she's obedient. She's happy, healthy when she came back. She was there for 2 weeks, which I definitely recommend. And we're thrilled.